Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Goldcrest Valley Farm. I'm here with Miss Trillian. Hello, Trillian.
Hello. I'm Mr. D, am I? Sorry, Mr. Hitman.
Okay. We've got Mike here. Howdy, Mike.
Hello.
And here's Rickster. Hello, Rick.
Howdy, howdy.
How you doing? Way up there. Oh, no. Speaking of way up there, it's Mr. Junkyard. Hello, Junkyard. He said hello in chat. He'll say hello. Hello. Right, so today, as you can see, we're some more money pouring into the BGA. Is that full yet? Nope, it maxes at 50,000 and then it starts bubbling along. Alright, and we've got, as you can see, we've got another silo that's got a bunch of grass in it. That's just all down at this end,
it's
so I guess this will have to be flattened out and compacted at some point. Unless you're going to fill it through up to that size, which is fine too. We've got a lot. Let's have a look at the fields. We've got corn everywhere. We've got corn fever. Corn fever. So our plan there is to chop all of that. Well, we're not going to use those little itty bitty choppers, so we're going to get the one of the new ones. The I don't know what's that red one called, something or other. What is that called? Anyone know? The Rostelmash? I don't know. The forage chopper. So we'll be getting that, and we've got the least, the small forage harvesters at least, so we'll be returning those. In the meantime, oh my gosh, so much Hitman yakking. I'll stop as soon as I can, about half an hour from now. Alright, our next thing is, we have a great demand for wood chips, so we're going to lease this machine, which is the Hizomat HM4300 for it cost 28,000. Did a rough bit of math and it looked like we'd have to run it somewhere between 6 and 10 hours to make it worth purchasing rather than leasing. And I don't honestly think we'll spend that much time chipping with it, so it is cheaper to lease it. So we're gonna do that. All right, so that is leased. So Rick, if you want to grab a tractor that is not in use, other than the fast track, because oh, actually, that one, I don't think that one is in use right now, because we've got to wait for the chipper. So if you want to go grab that and bring it back up to field 12. Trillian, you're, I believe, working on animal stuff. You're active as an observer.
Yeah, I'm getting them watered and cleaned. Oh.
You're our floater.
If you add some more food to them, we'll have a look.
Good, good.
I already cleaned the pigs and the sheep. It's finally updated. I forgot all about the coos.
And Junkyard, you are weeding on field 15, and Mike is cultivating 14, and then Junkyard is going to seed it with corn, of course. So we got corn crazy. Hitman, what are you doing? I'm going to stand around and be the boss. Oh, going to be a boss, not going to do any work. That's not true. It's partially true. I'm not going to do any work till Rick gets back with the chipper. How's that? I don't know why I sent him away with the fast track. I guess it's faster to get back here, but... Oh, we have no more tractors. That'll be a problem. We need one more tractor. All the tractors gone. Yeah. Okay, then. Well, can I pull a tipper with a harvester? I bet I can. I'm not joking. I'm gonna try it.
Yeah, you can pull it.
Yeah. Well, it's just pulling along till it's filled, and then we'll switch the fast track onto the tipper and take it to dump it. I think that's pretty hilarious, so I better clean this up, though.
Okay. Well, there's a tipper up.
There was a tipper I had on the fast track. Is it still in the same spot where it was when it was on the fast track, or did you move that?
I dropped it off.
Okay.
Or can you need to go get the...
Right. And when you get back, we'll have that tipper ready to roll. I guess what I'm asking is the tipper still in the same position where the tractor was?
No, I dropped it off top of the hill.
Top of the hill. Top of the hill. Where's the top of the hill?
By the... Firewatch Tower.
I don't know where that is. I have some idea. I guess it must
top
be
of the
up.
Hill at 12.
Okay.
In the forest.
12, alright. in the force. Thank you, Captain Obvious. That was quite useful. That's it. Ramming speed. 22 kilometers an hour. I'll be there next Christmas.
Go to field 12, turn left. Follow the road.
Okay. Well, I'll just let you
head
bring it back.
Head towards the pigs.
Head towards the pigs. I'm in a harvester. You know how long it's going to take me to get over there?
It'll take you quite a while getting up that hill as well.
Mm-hmm. Dr. Hardly makes it.
Get out of water.
Pulling a trailer half full of feed for the pigs. Really slow going up that hill. Forest.
Oh my gosh. Rick, why did you do that to me? I had it where I wanted it. Oh man. Where did you put it? You know what? When you get back, because you'll be back long before I can go and find it and bring it back again. So I'll let you go get it once you get back here with the chipper. Fetch me a tipper. Okay, so the trees we're going to cut. This is for viewers, because right now they're sitting here looking at me, sitting here in a harvester doing nothing. So we're going to cut the ones along by field 12 so we can mow along here to get some grass for the queues and such. So we're going to cut all these trees down and chip them for the great demand. Do we want to... How big is this tree? I wonder if... I don't even know if the chipper will handle this tree. I guess we'll see if it will handle this tree.
Since we were last year, we bought a animal wagon and bought some cows.
Ah, that
is... Isn't it?
Right, that is right. Yes, we did.
Already added silage.
Man, animals, we have 18 cows. I thought you bought 20 to die.
No, I bought 18.
Oh, okay.
18.
And we bought...
the trailer holds 6, so I didn't want to make a trip just for 2. And they didn't have any silage yet, so I didn't want to go with 24. I don't know, that was my...
So, pigs...
we can buy more now.
We could, but we'll wait for other stuffs. Pigs, we have 31 and we purchased 20, right?
Yes.
Wow, that's nice.
Yeah, and their reproduction rate's gone down. It was like 5.5 hours last week. Under 5, so. More pigs, the merrier, apparently.
What, you mean the production rate drops as you get more pigs? Geez, you would have thought it was the other way around.
Yeah, I think so. Reproduce quicker.
There'll be more pigs to reproduce.
So wouldn't that mean the rate would go up?
No, it'd go down. The hours would come down because it wouldn't take as long because there'd be more pigs pregnant.
Okay. Hours is not the same as rate, so that's why I was confused.
Yeah, talking about rate.
Yeah.
There's reproduction rate and the time between it going down. But yes, the rate's gone up.
Okay, that's why I was confused. Yeah. Okay, so we got our little.
No, not better. There we go.
Chipper here. It's a neat little chipper. It's small. It's bigger than my chipper I get at home, though. That ain't saying much. Neat. Looks like it's Amazon colors. It's a Heizohack. Heizohack. Snacks. Alright, so here comes Rick. He's fetched the trailer and ramming speed, he says. So the trees that are right beside you on your right, Rick, we're gonna where that rock is, we're gonna leave these ones here so we don't kinda denude the entire area.
Okay.
So I don't know if I can. Oh my gosh, that looks derpy. Okay, look away everybody, sorry. Okay, that just looks too derpy. I'm gonna go get the other tipper. Oh, I need to go through here. Don't worry about running over all the grass anyway. It'll regrow. Alright, so I'll go get, if you want to unfold that, we'll go and get another tipper. Gosh, I can't believe I'm using a harvester as a tractor right now. I'm not going to try and back this in there like this, I want to get going. I'll just leave it in the middle of the yard for someone else to deal with. Typical hitman, isn't it?
Yep.
Yep. You're supposed to say no. No, that's not typical Hitman. Oh, you don't know what you're talking about. I think this one's going to be even worse. Yep, it's worse. Oh man, this looks stupid. Sorry, everybody.
We don't just drop the trailer off.
Yeah, that's true.
What's wrong with it? I'll need to come over and have
a look with her tractor in a minute.
Sure.
Oh, well, when she gets back with her tractor, we're all set. Then she can go deal with the animals with the harvester instead.
No, just, I'll just leave the animals. They're cleaned and watered.
Just load them in the front.
They've got plenty of food.
Mm.
Yeah, leave for now.
So there's, you know, there's
So where are you?
At field 12. So there's chaff, no chaff, and sausage settings. All right.
What?
Well, I was saying use the harvester. Well, it would chop up the. Never mind. Never mind.
Never minding.
Oops. I guess now we need to. Speaking of chopping, we need to chop a tree down. Alright. And this thing doesn't have an arm on it, so what do? We have to manually drag the trees in there or something?
Cut them up, throw them in, I guess.
Cool. Well, that's what we're gonna do.
Uh oh.
Timber!
Oh, can you pick them up by hand now?
Yeah. Yep, yep.
Maybe.
We'll gently set. We won't throw them. We'll gently set them in the chipper. Okay, can I grab this thing?
Oh, I thought we were gonna score points. See how far away we can get them from. And I win. Bird basketball. Wee.
Just certain items.
Oh my god, it's heavy. Oh, and it's not on. Rick, turn on. My gosh, my arms. You gotta turn the machine on. Oh. I see the. Oh, there you go.
The Mikey.
Oh, can I set this down or what? Push it in. Nope. This log might be too big.
Uh-oh.
Okay, well, you know what? If we get logs that are too big, it's no problem. We'll set them aside and sell them at the log, or the thing you do for, you know, the thing you do for. Okay, let's try this one. This one's not as heavy.
Took them in a different trailer hole and then going control tip them.
Why is this not feeding them? Is it just they're too big? Looks too big anyway. Oh man. We bought a wussy chipper. Jesus. Well then, can I drag this tree? I can. Alright, this one will go in.
The chipper does hold chips, doesn't it?
Should.
Uh-oh.
I'm looking in the store. Tippers. Wood chips. Yep.
Okay.
And it's running. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Meanwhile, everybody's like, what are you doing? You're an idiot. No kidding. I know this. You don't have to tell me.
Well, they've never used it before, so I'm not sure what to do.
Mm-hmm. This is what happens when you go on screen.
It should work.
Should work. Well, maybe it could just simply be the piece of wood is too big. So I'll try putting the small end in first and see if that works. It's not how I do it in real life, but oh well. My gosh. Yeah, this is derpy. Yep. It's like real life then. Never mind. See, in real life, I've already chipped this darn thing and moved on to the next one.
Mm-hmm.
Is it feeding? Nope. No chips at all yet?
Nope.
Are we missing something? Is everything turned on and all that? Because it's... Try this.
I see.
It says what? It maybe won't let you. Well, first of all, Junkyard, are you trying to pick up a tree or a whippersnipper, or what are you trying to pick up? Oh. This wood here. I don't see him. There we go. Nom,
maybe
nom,
the
nom,
harvester
nom, nom.
Was making it not work for some reason.
Dunno.
Weird, it started working from the minute I let go.
Well, that would have been the same time I got the piece into the chipper.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. It wasn't working before.
Well, that was a wasted purchase, to be honest. It won't do what we want it to do.
Was it still not working or what?
Well, it only took
it
a little
took
tiny.
A little end, but
yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, like what are we supposed to
do
with
anything in the trailer, though?
There's 102 chips in the trailer.
Oh, we don't see you hitting it, junkyard.
I keep getting.
It must be a desync issue then, because you should be able to pick up the log.
Mm-hmm. May not actually be anywhere near the logs. Okay, well, this is not going to work. So, unfortunately, that was a waste of $6,000. Or $3,000, wasn't it?
For the rental?
See.
I don't know.
Yeah, well, the lease cost was $3,000. Oh, well, so now we've shown that doesn't work. So that means we need, what, the gens, I guess, for $88,000. What's this one?
But you can only pick them up if you cut them. I'm not getting the pickup thing either.
Yeah, I would assume that's...
Can you see me here?
On my
I
screen,
decent?
You're standing beside the tracker.
Oh, okay.
So,
backing in and out again.
Moving on to trying to get this to work, I wonder, do we want to try and... there's another one here that looks like we would still have to throw the pieces in. That's the Gens BA725. Then the next one up from it is the one that we're used to from 15, which is the, it's got the arm and on it and all that stuff. I don't know which one we would rather. Well, we've all seen the 15 one, right? So maybe we should look at the other one, but it's $64,000. Well, we can lease it for $7,000, and it costs $3,200 an hour. So the question is, it comes back to, are we going to use it for 6 to 10 hours or not? So anyway, Rick, you can just drop that where it sits. So we'll return it. We can just tell them to come get their crappy old chipper, and they'll come get it. This is no use to us. It's too small. That's too bad.
Whoops.
All right, so garage, leased items, Hazelmot. Well, that's too bad. This isn't a very large tree, though. See, this says this breaks it in the wood chips. Note, very large trees cannot be processed. Well, it looks to me like if it has a leaf on it, it won't handle it. So, all right. Bye, Isomat. Okay, mark that one down on the useless list. So, I guess where we're at now is we could purchase or lease two different chippers. One that's cheaper than the other. You pay more to get the one that has the arm on it. However, we have not yet used the... We haven't used the cheaper one yet. So, should we just maybe lease that and see if we like it? It would cost us $7,000 to lease it, plus $3,200 an hour. Otherwise, we have to purchase it for $64,000. All right, and you've got 5 seconds to decide to say lease or buy, which it'll be. Go.
Lease or buy.
No, I meant choose one. Yeah. Okay, Junkyard says buy.
Buy.
Two buys.
That was the same one. Never mind.
Yes.
Okay. Mike, any objections?
I don't mind either.
All right, we're going to purchase this one, and we don't know anything about it, and hopefully it's not another waste of money. All right,
you may
so...
bring it up.
Yeah.
I'm already down the shop.
Okay, sure. I think Rick's got the fast track and was probably heading down that way.
Meet him halfway, comes to it.
Here goes.
Lower, there you go. Alright, so I guess, oh, somebody put the harvester away, that's good, so we can use this. Alright, so once the chipper gets here, we'll load these logs in. I wonder if I should cut another one down. Yeah, why not? Oh, it's all gonna work. It's all gonna work. I have the faith. Hopefully nothing's in the way for me to cut this down. Uh-oh. Didn't fall. Did it cut? Yeah,
hit with this?
Yeah, you could try. Give it a little push down towards the tipper. Yeah, it is cut, so just give it a push over. It might fall towards you if you push too hard. There she goes.
Professional.
Alright, so once Rick gets back here, we'll start loading the logs on. Here he is, there's a stockyard with a cedar. Is all the seating done? Wow, that was fast. Oh, 15 hadn't been seated yet? Jeez, I thought he weeded it today. I'm sure I just watched them weed it.
I'd only cultivated it, I hadn't planted it.
Okay, don't know what the point of weeding it was then. Does that still fertilize it even though there's nothing planted there?
Yep.
Oh, it's the amazing jump.
We're saving money, we're trying to buy a field, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Don't look too hard.
Okay, so right back where you were here, Rick, we'll move these logs back a bit.
Is this working for you now, Junkyard? Picking up a log?
Yeah, he was just carrying it around.
Yeah. It was, because it was desynced as well, I wasn't getting the...
Whoop.
Thing. It changed places as it was backing up.
Well, that's a bigger
machine. That chipper.
You say someone has to jump in it?
Can. Yeah, I think you can jump in and start it up. You don't need anything attached to it.
Neat. So, unfold it. Pipe out. Whoops. Oh, I jumped out of it by mistake. Heck is it? Here it is. Alright, so.
Looks like the feed is in the front.
Okay, so they're right. Oh, okay, so the tipper has to be behind me here, Trillian. You see, there's the.
Okay,
the chips will come out.
See it now.
Okay. The feed is in the front. Is it started up? The engine says it's running. But I don't see it doing anything. Change cruise
control.
Does
it not need power?
Yeah, there's no PTO spot for it, so I wouldn't think so.
No, it's got its own engine on it.
But it's supposed to be running. It says it's running. Oh my gosh, you can drive it. Wee!
Oops. I was about to get a sort of parallel, so it didn't look weird. You moved it. That'll do.
Do you want me to? I can do that.
Fine there. I'll just stop derping.
If you then you won't fit in with this crowd. So. Okay, well.
I
my gosh,
up?
What a
no,
bunch of derps. We're a bunch of derps.
We're both trying to pick up.
So, did anything happen? Did it go in? It doesn't even look like it's on to me.
Hear an engine sound from it. Oh.
My gosh. You know what? Oh, there it goes. Dear. How come it turned on just now? Oh, I hit start engine.
Yeah, but you do have to turn it on.
I understand.
Yeah, start the engine, then jeez, turn it B.
It didn't show that on my... Well, I don't think it showed it on my help thing. Look here, are you still up there? Yeah. You'll probably want to move out of there so it doesn't block this stuff as we're putting them in.
Yeah, that one probably needs pushed on a bit more.
Alright, so somebody will have to keep an eye on the level of chips in the truck there, or oh, in the okay. tractor, the tipper.
In the tractor. Yep.
You're at 40%.
Wow, that was fast. Alright, well, we'll
keep
cut another tree down.
Mode.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Did we have that last time?
Nope.
I've been wondering that whole episode, I can remember. There's inspector mod.
Timber, look out. Here comes a tree. Look out, junkyard.
I don't need you staying there. Yeah. I'm over here and get in the
wow,
way.
Wow, that was one branchy tree. Alright, so let me see.
Oh, trees.
You got two here. Tractors, you can go and grab the other trailer as well.
Alright, there's a piece. This reminds me now of Arnold Schwarzenegger on Commando, and he's just gonna walk along with the big log on his shoulder. I guess I should crouch for doing this. Did that actually cut?
Get too heavy. I was cutting at the same time, that probably was not a good idea. Apparently the bit I cut's too heavy.
Yeah, they're gonna be heavy. So, is anyone throwing these in? I didn't look yet. I'm still cutting.
I'll let you cut and I'll pick up.
Oh, okay.
Who's doing what? I don't
know. Let's see if we can pick this one up.
Oh. About.
Too heavy. Can you try something? It depends. Is it like try kicking me from the server or something like that? Then no, you can't. If it's what is it you want to do, junkyard? Borrow a tree.
Oh,
damn. That is if you're getting too much lag.
Moving pallets, so.
Oh. Okay, so I need an army of people over here taking pieces and throwing them in the chipper.
Looks like I get the one I picked up in.
Alright, well,
why did that happen? It just shot us.
Possibly if there's two of you trying to grab it, that might do it. Oh, there we go. I got it. Grab another. There it goes. Alright. Wow, look at that. Lots and lots of pieces. Can I pick up two at a time? I want to put one on each shoulder. Oh, wow. Well, WCB sees me throwing these logs around like this. I will be in trouble. Workers' Compensation Board, for those who don't know what the heck I'm talking about. I don't know if that's a Canadian thing or not. Or if that's US as well.
One's too heavy.
Cut it in half.
Yep.
They're big pieces.
We're at 86%.
Okay.
Way higher. I'm gonna go check. Don, we're going in after that, so it might not be up then.
Did I throw that one?
86.
Chunk here, that was some throw. It's heavy.
Three.
Okay, so we are at what? Much? Oh,
93.
You're in at 93, okay. So I'll grab the fast track and go grab the other tipper, or did somebody already do that? Don't see it. Whoops.
So where are these wood chips going? Over 100%.
Okay. Yeah, don't put any more in. I'll go get the other tipper to the sawmill. Okay. We have a great demand, so wherever the flashing blue thingy is. We'll go away like Spike. How many pallets do you have on there, Mike?
Only 10.
Maybe combined with trees is not so great.
No, oh. I'm trying to take it slowly. Mm-hmm. Let's take it slowly so it's not too much.
Can we take it over there in the screen?
There, that looks good there, I think. Yep, it's getting chips. Okay, so I think maybe when it filled, it stopped and the chips stayed in the chipper, because now it's unloading some and we hadn't put any in when I pulled up, so that's a good thing.
Yeah. It's got a bit of a storage buffer.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is pretty neat. Oh, I'm impressed. We don't need no stinking loaders. We got arms. We know how to use them. Sounds like a song by ZZ Top. We got arms and we know how to. I better not sing it because I wouldn't want a copyright claim, you know. Because my singing is so good that it would actually pick up on that. Yeah.
Bots will get you.
Still too heavy. This is a big butt. To the bottom of the log skull is the butt. Whoops. Oh, there, Junkyard. We both ended up dropping them. It's like we both tripped at the same time. Blame Lag. And also, blame Trilling. Oh, wait, she's here. Blame Fat.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, stand to the side here so I don't get bar oil all over me. I'm just cutting. No, didn't go through. Didn't cut for some reason, Junkyard. Here. Try again. Fat is pretty darn busy with school right now. He messaged me earlier. Said he would be able to make it today. That's good. It's good to be bettering himself. It's a legitimate excuse. Alright, so there's another tree done. We're just about out of time for today. Let's check my timer. Oh my gosh, 34 minutes? We gotta stop. Everybody stop what you're doing. Okay, don't.
Uh-oh.
Don't need to. And cutting another one here, Junkyard. I wonder if we can probably cut this tree and then like three pieces and all it over. Seriously? Damn tree. Fine, we'll do this.
What did you do?
Correct. So, can you.
Where the logs?
Jumping cut? That is hilarious. I jumped in the air and cut it. Oh boy. Look out! It came down. You cut it enough times, it'll fall. I know this from experience. Too heavy. My gosh, I'm like the wussiest lumberjack ever. pulled the bottom up. Here you go, Chunk Arrow. I'll just throw it to you and you can check it in. Alright, so as I mentioned, we are just about out of time for today, unfortunately. Many sad faces.
It's all in the wood chips.
It's all in the wood chips. Good, good. Look at the money going up. Yay! Oh, it's so nice to actually see how much money we have now. I'm so glad they fixed that.
Yeah.
It's the little things that matter.
I didn't actually take much of a note of what it started at.
This is fun. You can actually throw the logs at people.
Yeah.
What, just battering?
You're climbing the log. He's going in.
Oh my gosh, look at him going. Like a battering ram. Look at this, you can use it as a battering ram too. And it's not so good on the fast track.
Great. He's going straight up. Bye, Junkyard!
Junk in space! Oh, somebody get me my shotgun. We'll take care of that up in the armor. He's going into space. Yep.
How bizarre.
Take that Kerbal Space Program. Just load up Farm Sim and ride the log in the space. 96. Yeah, it's alright. There's a buffer, apparently. Whoops. And there. Okay, so like I said, we're about out of time for today. So, oh, there, I just finished. Where? It should be full now, are ya? Yep, yep. Alright, we're out of time for today. Thank you, everyone, for joining us. We've got several points of view that you can watch for this. If there's anything you hear that's going on and you don't see it on the view you're watching, then watch it on somebody else's. So, thank you so much for joining us, and say goodbye, everybody. Junkyard says bye.
Thanks for watching.
See you later, guys.
Bye.
Bye for now.